Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can. Anyone picking this up? Now, this is truck 54. I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye.
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be dead. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Eject a grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers, Marcus.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on. Hey, looks like they're carrying ammo crates.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Let's target them and see what happens.
Good call, Baird. One left.
Baird, get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
Just in case it decides to go exploring without us.
You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Not you.
Well, looks like you learned plenty.
Rune flag!
Okay, we're clear.
Wasn't expecting to run into you boys again. Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back.
I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha-ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Ah, shit! More Reavers and guards!
You're dropping more grubs!
Gotcha.
Well, we cleared out the buzzards.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge. Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Gas bags, 10 o'clock!
Whoa! They're gonna bring us down!
What do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
Shit! We got a barge right in our ass!
Side.
Great! Looks like the whole Grunt Air Force is after us!
Get on the turrets and take them out!
Look out! Barge dead ahead!
That's a hell of a lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Harper the grubs are coming.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mirror spent.
That beetle of hers must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, Dom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
Can make it!
Shit, the bitch got us! Hang on, we're going down!